not enough calcium and vitamin D, or too much phosphate. Combination, any of those, will cause your parathyroid hormone to increase. And elevated phosphate and elevated parathyroid hormone are very toxic to the kidneys.